Okay, welcome back. We are going to do some Bloodborne. I'm going to try to play online. I don't know if it will hold up because PS4 network is a total pile of dicks, but we'll see how it goes. Mandalf Rumbledore. You can see that my character has far overtaken Clarice Abingdon. What kind of dumb character name is that? Actually, I came up with that name, but it's, it doesn't beat Mandalf, that's for sure. I didn't come up with Mandalf, so it makes total sense.
Because you're a dumb idiot.
I'm a dumb idiot. So, how are you guys tonight? There should be a couple of you already tuned in. I spent a little bit of time off stream grinding some blood vials. Not too long, maybe a half hour. So let's see how many we got. We have 60 stored. Holy shit, that's pretty good. We even have some. Well, we have 24 bloodstone shards. I guess we could upgrade some other weaker weapons. But we're going pretty full strength here. So, yeah, strength weapons for us. I mean, like I said, I leveled up a couple times. I went from level 29 to 31 while I was grinding blood vials. So you can see I have 22 strength now. I think I might boost up vitality endurance as well. Up to 20, which is apparently the soft cap of this. The stats in this game is 20. So let's see. We did Church of the Good Chalice last. I don't know why I just warped there, because I'm pretty sure there's nothing left there. Oh, if you're watching this on YouTube, for whatever reason, you missed some stuff because I tried out my PS4 streaming, because PS4 can stream directly to Twitch. So here's what happened. We explored the rest of that area with the machine gunner guy. We killed the machine gunner guy, and we killed the boss of that area, which was called the Bloodstained Beast, or the Bullshit Beast. And he dropped this thing called the Chalice. That brings us to these chalice dungeon things that I didn't check out the statue before. And we can go into these weird chalice dungeon things. Soft cap for endurance is 40. Are you sure? Because last stream someone told me soft cap for endurance is 20, and that in Dark Souls 2 was 40. At least that's what I heard. I don't know if it's true. I haven't done too much research. So, what should I do, guys? Should I check out the rest of this ta chalice place that I checked out at the end of the last stream, or should I move on and explore some more Cathedral Ward? You guys can pick. I don't really care either way. The Bloodstained Beast wasn't too bad. People were telling me I was gonna get my ass handed to me, and I did like twice. But overall, it wasn't too bad of a boss. I had a pretty good time. And now we can view specters. Like this guy. See how he dies. Ooh, what happened there? Do you commit seppuku? More Cathedral Ward? Alrighty, let's do it. Because we were, let's see, we Old Yharnam was the previous spawn. I'm pretty sure there's nothing else there. We'll do Cathedral Ward, which was the area just before where we just were. Which there were like, I think, two or three other paths to check out. We went to some church in the Cathedral Ward, which led to a path down below to Old Yharnam. Old Yharnam, as it's called. The weapon he has kills you with the transform over time? Oh. Okay, well that would explain what happened with that specter. I wonder how long this game is compared to the Souls games. I wonder. Has anyone here beaten it? Also, I have my controller plugged in because the battery is low and the thing barely reaches to the PS4. Alright. So let's see. Last we were here, we ran over this way and then there were two paths. Wait, hang on. Fuck. Oh, I guess this is right because I remember fighting him. Maybe. You can see we do pretty considerable damage now with those strength buffs. Hey, guy. I was hoping to stagger him, but it doesn't work that way. Roll, please. Man, he just kept attacking and attacking and attacking. I was like, I'm going to roll now. That didn't happen. Damn, about 5 minutes in the stream, I've already died. You went full endurance first playthrough? You did a whole playthrough at your friend's house? 40 is the soft cap, 99 is the hard?
That's that image. Once you reach 40 soft cap endurance, you gain no increase in resistances all the way up to the hard cap.
Huh. Well, I mean, ooh, what's this? The fuck? Welcome to hell? Really? The fuck is this? You hard ghoul? The fuck?
Wait, did you die and end up here?
Yeah.
Oh shit, son.
What does that mean? I don't know shit about what's happening. Alright. Alright. Well, what I was gonna say, Carlo, was that when I say soft cap, I guess I was using the wrong term, but I was thinking diminishing returns. Like, in Dark Souls, they recommend you don't increase your stuff past 40 because that's when diminishing returns kicks in. Welcome to hell. Great. Can't I just reawaken at the previous lamppost? This area is tough. Shit.
Well, what happens if you die here?
I don't know. I'm not going to test it quite yet. Man, all because I didn't fucking roll against that guy. Like, where do the diminishing returns start at 20 in this game, is what I wanted to know. Madmen toil surreptitiously in rituals to beckon the moon, uncover their secrets. Huh. I don't know what happened. I died, and then I ended up in some crazy jail place. Kind of cool. It reminds me, for some reason. Wait, what does it remind me of? You die and then you're brought somewhere else. Oh, it just reminds me of Dark Souls when you die against a Seath the first time. Oh, you're fucking dead. Yeah. Ooh, twin bloodstone shards. That's what I need to upgrade my weapon further. Oh fuck. I'm gonna go up here. Duke's Archives, yeah. Reminds me of that. And I was gonna say it reminds me of Metal Gear Solid 3 for some reason. Although I'm not totally sure why on that one. I don't know why I didn't just do that against the other guy. Ah. Fuck you. Ooh. What? It killed me? Jesus, it was just a poke. Alright. Oh, I do not like these guys. Ugh. Gross. Really gross. You actually went through this area and died like 3 times and realized that your weapon can break. You had a huge mess you're walking to. Well, I've been repairing my weapon, so... hopefully that will not happen to me. I really hope not. So, should I be going up or down? Oh, man. So many paths. Sack men are brutal. Yeah. They are. And they have a lot of health. Alright, I think I might go check out that rat after all. Alright, let's go down here. Oh, it wasn't a rat. Oh, fuck. Thanks. Great. Wonderful. He slits my throat with, like, a blunt... a club. Please let go. Jesus Christ! Oh, I didn't die. Yes, I did. Motherfucker. Fucking cut you, man. Damn. He just slit my throat with, like, a club. You're stuck here until you find the lamp. Great. Awesome. Lamp isn't too hard to find, though. So, yeah, once I find the lamp, I can just pour out and come back later if I want. So that's what's in that direction. I guess I'll try the third direction. Yeah, insta-kill. That surprised me, too. I thought I'd at least have a little bit of health left. All right, let's go this way. I'm checking my corners now. I'll help you, baby. Where are you? Frenzied cold blood. And by help you, I mean break all of your urns. Where's she? Oh. Hey. I won't. Oh, Nagasabi, thank you so much for the host. I'll play you the song of my people. Do do do.
Can you gesture her?
Yeah, let's gesture. Here, see? I'm here to help. Come on. What else we got? Shake off cape. Yeah. Here, it's down Hunter's Valley Joy. Wave. Hi. Oh, you can move while you gesture like that. Huh. Interesting. I'll have to find something to give her. I don't know. Okay, so that's what's down there. Let's go back in that path where I got my throat slit, because I think I can do okay there. And I'm going to go left this time here, because I went right the other two times. Motherfucker. Yeah, you fuck. Oh. No, come on! No way! Okay, that one didn't kill me at least. You shithead. What? We knew he was there and everything. God damn, Carrie. Bloodshot eyeball. That was pretty funny. It's not open from the side, so that'll be my shortcut. Ah, I knew it! Oh, hey, bro. Fuck. Blood vials? Ooh, a lot of blood vials. Quicksilver bullets. You weren't ready for Spoopy. It was not that Spoopy. Oh my god. Cursed beast. Well, what the fuck? Soul Eater. Or, sorry, what's it called? Dementor. Oh, you fuck. Yeah, like, I get ya. Oh, fuck! Wait. What? Where'd he go? Oh, shit. Goddamn Dementors. Get fucked! Okay, so that makes him extra powerful. I do not want to get caught. Oh, two of them. Why? God damn it, fuck this. I do not like having to fight two of them. Or, especially against the wall. God damn it! Nope, I'm fucked. God. Here come all of my fucking blood vials. Nope, I'm just gonna die instead. Ah, oh, they do so much damage! When they, like, buff up like that, it's crazy. Thank you for the host, Direboar. And Turtles, thank you. Oh man, that PT stream. Carrie was going apeshit. I was going apeshit too. That was a scary ass game. The fists only playthrough. Ugh. Never. I'm never doing it. One at a time. I would have loved to do that one at a time. The second guy just kind of showed up out of nowhere. To the area with the old ladies? The old ladies? What area with the old ladies? You mean the one lady? Okay, I'll go back and search again. Can't break these? No. The one that grabbed your neck? That's the area I was in. That's the one I was just in. And that's the one I was exactly heading to until you told me to please go back there. Fuck you! Oh, God damn it. Are you shitting me? I knew it was coming and everything. I hate that. Oh, man. Nope. Damn it. Okay. I'm just waiting for that one to come slip my throat. Do I still have pebbles equipped? I do not. That's kind of irritating. Pebbles. There. And of course now she is over here. Hey there. Oh. Oh, God damn it! I'm so sick of that! Fuck that. Oh god, here we go! Run! Oh! Lock on, please. Okay. They're holding all the pebbles. Oh, you're still alive. Wait, no he's not. Just ragdolling. Oh, here we go. I hope just one attacks me this time. I think what happened was I aggroed one on one side, and then but I didn't realize I aggroed him, so I kept moving around the wall. And then when I actually engaged one, the second one caught up with me. Come on, you motherfucker. Come on. Question is, can I parry it? I'm gonna try. Nope. There we go. Oh, shit. Here we go. Oh, fuck! I thought about pressing it too and I decided not to. Oh, shit. I hate these guys so much. Yes. There we go. Fuck. So much damage. It's insane. Oh. Roll. Nope. Gotcha. Please. Damn it! Fuck! They're so powerful! Like, they hit you twice in a row and you're dead. God damn. Fuck. Okay. The dark hallways and not being able to see more than 10 feet was really... What really unsettled me about PT was how, like, realistic it looked at first. Like, that was very jarring because I wasn't expecting it. Like, PT, I feel, is what the PlayStation 4 is, like, really capable of. And this, I almost feel, could be on a PS3. It's just the world's a lot more complicated and immense. But the level of graphics... I don't feel. Is too crazy in this. Oh, that one has my souls this time. That's nice. Really? Really? Fuck you. Well, at least that one was holding my blood echoes. I'm okay with that. I actually killed one of those things. This time, though. I just wish that second one hadn't killed me. Screen tearing? Huh. I haven't seen any. It could be OBS, I guess. The good old three-hit combo. Thought there was one more old lady in this spot. All right. Oh God, please don't. Okay. And there goes, like, all of my health. Okay. Sweet. Ooh, I got all my health back from that, too. Nice. Oh! He went straight... Oh, no! I didn't see it do that before. It canceled its kick animation to do the punch animation. I didn't see that happen ever. Ugh, damn it. I thought I was doing well too until that happened. Ugh, I hate those enemies. I hate them so much. Did I encounter the boss yet? Not even close. I like can't even get past the like intro of this dungeon. I could go up those stairs further. I guess. Where am I going? Wait, yeah. But I do need to get my blood echoes back first. Just run through it all. I don't even know where I'm going. No, you don't. And I would lose out on anything that I would run past, like any items I run past. So I'd rather not just run through it, because I've not been here before. If I was just going to the boss, I would run through it. Okay. Right now that's done. Let's go. Up here. I know that there's another one of those guys. Oh man, I don't like this item just sitting here in the middle. But we're gonna do it. Moon. Hey, it must be part of that puzzle. Yeah! I knew it was coming. So if I just stay medium length, I can almost guarantee you that that attack happens. Oh fuck! God damn it, why? Roll, motherfucker! Jesus, just standing there. I see it. Oh my god. Roll! Come on! This area sucks, man. Fuck. I didn't even want to be here. Ugh. I just wanted to explore more of the Cathedral Ward. Then they throw me in here. What even determines getting thrown in here? Is it like after you kill enough bosses or what? Or after you're a certain level? God damn. Alright, I feel the... I don't know which area I was making more progress in. That area up there sucks, having to fight two of those guys plus one of those bag ladies. I always do that. I look and think that's a dead end, and then it's not. This spot. You were very close to the bonfire to get you out. Are you talking about the one down? Which way was very close? Was it down that way? Or was it further up where I just was before? You must specify. What's going on? Doesn't look like PS4 streaming UI. I'm just using a capture card. Up further, so that means upstairs when you say up, right? When you say up further, you don't mean as in further ahead. You mean... Okay, I'll put it this way. From this standing position, did you mean the area forward or the area up the stairs? And I will wait for the Twitch delay. You must be specific because the Twitch delay is so immense that if you just say, oh, just go where you were, then that could mean like three things. All right, vertically up, so it's up here then. I'll try to see if I can fight this guy on his own. Should I go up those stairs or fight there? Let's go up here. Okay. So up as far as possible, pretty much. Yeah, fuck that. That's bullshit. Why would they just throw you here? Goddamn. Like, I kind of like it as a gameplay device. Because, I don't know, it's just a nice curveball. Changes the game up a bit. But goddamn, that area is hard. Or at least those hooded guys are really hard. What say you? No, nothing new. So, there's like 8,000 blood echoes back there I missed. But, you know, no biggie. Let's go back to the Cathedral Ward where I really wanted to be. You can leave whenever you want once you find the lamppost, which you don't even necessarily know exactly where it is. Like, if I wasn't, like, reading the chat, I would have continued past those prison cells, and who knows how long it would have taken me to find that lamppost. My blood echoes were on the floor. Oh well. Yeah, I don't know. Wasn't enjoying that area. If it was a little easier, I would just plow through the rest of it, but I don't know. I just want to explore the main world, and then when I'm feeling it, I'll go back there. Ah, oh, you fuck. You fuck head, motherfucker. And here's that one bastard that killed me. Oh, one... Because he's one of the guys that guards that prison. Oh, God damn it. God damn it! Roll! Fuck! I pressed it! So it's basically when that enemy kills you, it brings you to that prison. Like, I wonder if there's a minimum level you must be before that happens or what. But yeah, I even saw the camera at the end there start to shift as if I had rolled, but he still got me before it started. The problem, too, is I keep trying to parry, and those guys do so much damage that if I fuck up, then it pretty much kills me. He only shows up after a certain time of night, really. Huh, interesting. Interesting. even know why I'm fighting that one. I could probably just move forward and he won't follow me. But I don't know. Haha, you missed. Gotta get all those heals. Let's see if he follows me. Is he even guarding something right now? What the fuck was that noise? What the fuck? Oh, where'd you come from? Stupid crow. Where'd that crow even come from? Let's see if he, is he guarding anything? I don't think so. Also, I do not remember the staircase or anything. I don't remember any part of this cathedral ward. Let me... hang on. Okay, I vaguely remember this. I just want to get my bearings again. And then this leads down to where that one guy was, right? Or is this the entrance? See, there's those notes. Wow, I remember, like, none of this, sadly. And this is Central Yharnam. Okay, so this is right after I had beaten... Central Yharnam. Yeah. Okay, so there's the tomb of... That's that tomb. Alright, got it. That's where I beat Father Gascan. Okay. I understand. Time advances when you kill bosses. Oh, interesting. I totally did not notice that. Yeah, fuck that globe. Alright, then I come up here. I thought this room had a person meditating. Oh, okay, there. So I took the path left originally. There is still, I think there is more to this path on the left, although I'm not certain. Yes, there is this staircase. And that's where I want to explore. Or that's what I had in mind, at least. Okay. Go down the tomb. There's a surprise there waiting for you. I just want to explore. Just let me explore the way I want to explore. First, the game tries to throw me somewhere else. Oh, a giant foe. Oh, a giant foe. And. Did that? No, it didn't even work. Whatever. Giant foe. I gotta take this guy down. Have to. Yeah. Oh, I couldn't roll. Which is definitely my fault that time, but still. Oh, that was an accident. There we go. Will he always try to turn and face me without attacking? There we go. That guy wasn't too bad. Down or up? Go down, I guess. We'll go up, I guess. Wait. Up. Oh. Charge R2 stun to Visceral, I wanted to. I just didn't find a good opportunity. Time for messengers, and remember key. Oh, it's that emblem I bought. Remember friend, huh? Oh. Great. It's fucking Kung Lao. Oh! You got a flamethrower, Kung Lao. Oh, you're pretty weak. Bullets. Wow, this path is pretty big. This area is pretty big. Oh, there we go. Thick cold blood. Pebble. Is that Spectre? Yeah. I don't like hearing this guy stomping around. Fuck. I was hoping to stun him. Poison knife? Wow, it's a lot of poison knives. Should probably equip those. Poison knife. And just throwing knives, for that matter. This comes out on Xbox very, very little. My level is 31 and I am online right now. But I do not plan on co-oping. At least not right now. Yeah. I'm not done. I do know. Should I send her to the Odean Chapel? The Odean Chapel? I don't know if I want to. Is that my character? Yeah, he's pretty sweet. It's called Minecraft. It's very similar mechanics. Sure. Yeah, maybe. Maybe. It's a weird response to a knock. Oh. Talking to Windows, the game. Yeah, fuck you. I'm nothing to do with you. Shelter. Yep. Should we send him there too? Sure. Yeah. Alright, guess we'll go this way now. Hold on. Ugh, I just want to play the game. Alright, what am I holding on for? Fuck you! I need to find Yosefka's clinic first. That was like the place I started. Why do I need to go there? That fucker. It's a gun fucker. too late. I fucked up. I don't know what I'm doing. I didn't fuck anything up. God damn it. Please don't spoil things. Just let me play. Yeah, I saw ya. Ooh, sweet. Let's see. New hat. Black church hat. Ooh, it's even more fedora-y than my current hat. M'lady. Oh, but it's like hooded. And it makes his face all squishy. I don't like it. We're going back to the gas can hat. Alright, what we got here? Black church garb. Meh. I guess it's a little bit badass. But still don't like it as much as this one. Surgical long gloves. That's not too bad. Might keep those on for a little bit. Maybe not forever, but black church trousers / dress. And that's gonna be some more boot. Like, it's more boot looking than, what was it, these? Let's do a gross mix and match. There you go. We'll roll like that for a little bit. Huh. Interesting. Okay. Man, so many people to talk to in this area. Oh my god, are you serious? Auntie. Praise you. Thanks. How far up? Oh, I guess far.
You can dodge bullets.
Yeah, no problem. These are like the slowest bullets ever. Wait, do they run out of bullets? I don't think they did. Nope. Okay. Ah! What's that noise? What the fuck? Where is it? I do not like that sound. Where is it, above me? Huh. Oh, there's a ladder.
Can't tell me
where
the hell
that noise is coming from. Yeah. It's the fucking crow dogs. I can't even get up there yet anyway until I go up this ladder.
There's crow dogs?
I don't even know. This is just the sound of Vinny enjoying spaghetti. Oh, this is totally undead burg-esque. Like, kind of walkways above rooftops. Watchmen burn with guards at gate with a password. Sacred dodge of the Grand Cathedral. Okay. Oh, and there's a ladder, but before I do the ladder. Oh, nothing really there. Okay. Oh, and that's like kind of the central area that I had entered when I first came here. Yeah, fuck you. Ah, you shithead dog. It's like right out of the thing. Those are player messages, or some of them are. Some of them are specters. They don't stick out as immediately as they did in Dark Souls. Oh, so I just went all the way around to open that device that I hadn't even seen because I didn't properly look at the whole square before. Square. All right, well that's open now. Yeah, let's check the fountain because I definitely didn't get everything that I could from the fountain. Let's fight him before I aggro the other. Yeah, I didn't stagger him. I don't know if he can. If you can, I just didn't. There we go. Where's the other one? Oh, the other one didn't follow me. Okay. I thought I heard his sound of his feet, but I think that was just the one I was actually fighting. A lot of Madman's knowledge here. Maybe don't use all that knowledge just yet? Why? Am I going to lose it or something? Guys are actually really easy. Okay. Maybe not. Oh, Jesus! Okay. Now he's throwing the curveballs at me. Get fucked! Haha! Let me try the poison one. I want to see what kind of poison damage it does. Nothing. I probably need to hit with multiple. Alright, I won't use it all right away. I'll just hang on to the Madman's stuff. Okay, what is that? Oh, it's just Spectre. And was this where I entered? I believe it is. Yeah, and I went off that way, which went all the way around to open the gate in the front. There's really not much else right here. There's a path that way as well. Also, this is technically a chance to go back to the bonfire. Oh, he's got a lot of health. Oh, wait, no. He just has a high resistance of some kind. Can't see. Yes, we might be able to upgrade our hammer again soon. Shine coins. Where am I even going? Ooh, look at this area. It's pretty. Tempering blood gemstone. I say gemstone a lot, like by accident, I noticed. Antidote. This looks like a pretty big path down. Talk. Oh, I don't know the password, do I? Really long soundbite for just that little bit of text. the weirdest, shiniest, oiliest face. Yeah. Huh. Interesting. So I'll come back there. That fucking shit-eating grin under the beard. Yep. Yeah, that was an awkwardly long soundbite for that little bit of text. Alright, so I'll come back there. When I do know the password. Let's see. Just trying to get a visual of this area as well, like a mental visual. I think the only other path is the big gate. Of course. I was just thinking how I should go back to the lamppost and spend my souls. And I didn't. How much time did I spend making the old man? Like 45 minutes. Took forever. You can see it if you go to YouTube. The part one of Bloodborne. On my channel. It was a lot of fun. Might have been the most fun I've had with this game so far. Yeah, it's weird. That mask guy that killed me, I've been able to just stunlock him before, because once he gets hit enough times, he kind of, like, half staggers. And before, I was able to just wail on him and kill him, but that time didn't quite work. Oh, Lord, come on. Thank you. Keep attacking. Oh, I ran out of my stamina while I was running. Fucking hell. The shortest sword in existence. Dying to every enemy isn't fun to me? Yeah, I know. What's wrong with me? This body spazzes out. Oh, I guess since I... Oh, that's also another path I haven't done, is the other side of that gate down there. Are the big guys back? Because that would kind of suck. Yeah. Alright. Fuck. Fuck it. Couldn't roll. Yep. Use it. Please use it. There we go. Yeah, fuck the hammer. It's just too slow. I tried rolling, couldn't do it. Damn it. This didn't kill me. Ooh, more Madman's knowledge. Did I just miss that the first time, or did that respawn? I think I did too. There's a guy with my goddamn blood echoes. He is so fucked. Come on, motherfucker. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Yeah, get fucked. in the butt. Yeah. Thick Cold Blood 5. Or it's level 5. I did not get 5 of them, but... Here's a dog. Oh, goddamn, that guy rapid fires. That bastard. Oh, it's goddamn... Kung Lao again. Oh no. Oh, fucker shot me in the butt! He shoots fast. Oh wow, there's a lot of enemies up there. Ugh. That's gonna suck. It's just like the stairs before the Ancient Dragon in Dark Souls 2. That's like one of the few parts of the Souls game that I never actually fought all the enemies in because it's just such horseshit. That, I think, is... It's the only part of the game I can think of where I ran past the enemies every single time. Also, Morala, I'm not going to do any co-op or versus tonight. Sorry. Kung Lao wins. I'm getting the pairing down. Yeah, it's more that... I don't know. I was... I'm getting used to it. Oh, hey there. Curtsy. Aw, that's gonna be so cute, man. I kinda like all these. You ready? Wait, oh. You! Yeah, Mandolf. That's it. That's all I can give. Sorry. Receive blood treatment. What is this? Blood of Ariana.
Oh, hello. Sorry, dear. You're much too young.
Huh. So much blood, okay? So she'll just, like, give me her blood on occasion. Alright. Heals HP and temporarily boosts stamina recovery speed. Cool. The square text? The square text? Oh. Blood taken from Ariana, Cathedral Ward, Woman of Pleasure. The sweet blood of Ariana restores HP and temporary speeds, stamina, and recovery. A member of the old healing church would know that her blood is similar indeed to precisely what was once forbidden. I bet this guy is pleased as shit that I brought her.
Oh, kind hunter.
Kind hunter.
So, that lady, you told her about this.
So my sword is, like, almost in his face.
She actually talks to me.
Aw. There we go. Right in his eye. Triumph. Sweet. Let's see. Yes! this way. Game volume is really low? Really? Is it super low? Hey, let me turn it up. I'm sorry, I didn't realize it was so low. Oh, fuck. Bad timing. Fuck you. Man, 1 second. I didn't realize it was so quiet. Okay. We'll see if that's better. This is the wrong way anyway. The voice volume is a bit low. Huh. I just want to do a regular attack and finish him off, but whatever. That's fine. I tried to squeeze between him and the well. I just couldn't do it. The gestures are more mannerly. Really? Hey, guy. Nope. Time to get my butt wrecked on these stairs. Can I even get by without these two fuckers going apeshit on me? I'm gonna try. Because I bet it's like one of those things where once I'm in the next zone, they'll just kind of turn back. Really. Yeah, dog. Invulnerability frames. The dog has a pretty funny death animation. It's just kind of ragdolls. Just like, plop. Fucker. Forgot you were still there. Nope. Oh, roll! God damn it. Son of a bitch. God damn it. Did I even get my blood echoes back? I don't think I did. I had like 8,000. That's a pain. I mean, it doesn't cost many blood echoes to upgrade a weapon. It's more about like the stone shards. Yeah, I forgot that second guy was down there at the base of the stairs. Like, I remembered the first one and then the dog, and then I thought it was safe, so he caught me off guard. Alright, let's do it again. Yeah. You. The big briefcase on my back. Yeah. All right. And I'm going to try ignoring these guys again, because that seemed to work last time. Ugh, I definitely aggroed one, though. Ugh, didn't even kill him. Yeah, good luck hitting one of these dogs with the friggin' hammer. Alright, guy. I was thinking he would step forward. Oh, I ran out of stamina. Okay. This is the first big weapon you've seen? Yeah. And, okay. And when this guy stops shooting me, I can show you something cool. So, like, you have your moveset for the one weapon, and then you have your moveset for the alternate weapon. But you can actually work in the transformations as part of your moveset. So, like, if I attack, like, three times with the sword, and then... God damn it! Fuck, I'm just trying to show something! So, if I attack three times with the sword, and then transform, he'll change into the hammer mid-moveset and make it part of his shit, which is pretty cool. God damn it, this sucks. Oh, he started to come down toward me. Maybe I can fuck him up now. Kung Lao, please. Okay, there's one. Is the hammer better than the axe? I don't know. I think it scales better. Because it scales pretty damn well with strength. thought there were three Kung Laos here, but maybe not. Oh, whoa, okay, Scythe bro. Not ready for him. I haven't fought him yet. Yeah, that's right, you turn back. Okay, now I'm ready for you. Tried rolling. Okay. Okay. Oof, that was scary. God damn it. Oh, shit, he's still alive! No! Ooh, fuck! He had, like, no health, so I was convinced my next hit would kill him. And then it didn't. Ah! Son of a bitch. Ah. That was good, too, because I had Kung Lao dead. I killed Scythe Bro on his own. I was so ready to move forward. I can't believe he didn't die. Damn. So just not rolling doesn't seem to work for me. Rolling isn't really the problem because I don't get hit out of the roll. It's more like, I don't know. I'm not sure what it is. Like, that guy on his own is generally pretty easy. I just didn't expect him to still be alive after all that. Some enemies seem to get down to a magic pixel of health. That's a pretty good description of it, I feel. Because that does happen to me a lot. I just got to stop assuming that I've killed them. Just always leave some stamina and be ready as if they were still alive. Ah. If that was Dark Souls, that would have been a backstab. See, rolling's actually really good. Oh. It's more when I don't end, like, get the roll off that I get fucked. Alright, here we go again. We gotta get up these stairs at least. Yeah, the camera can get super janky, especially in narrow spaces, like the first boss or that staircase. I wonder if I could fight the guy on the right first and not to worry about the one on the left. There we go. Ooh, that guy's a really wide window for being parried, because that was like at the very beginning of his animation, and he still got parried. Ooh, dog has my souls. Alright. Fine with me. Or my... I keep saying souls. I just can't help it. Alright, Kung Lao. You're gonna come down here, just like you did last time. Yeah, you can't hit me now. What are you gonna do, Kung Lao? Huh? What are you going to do? Come on. That bastard. Oh, he was coming. Yeah, he was. I tried rolling. Couldn't do it. Oh, I don't know why I just healed, but that's okay. Oh, damn it. Fuck you. Oh, no! We're running. Oh no! Fuck you, Kung Lao! I'm waiting for the guy's scythe to come down on me through the staircase or whatever. His ass! No! Last time he like walked back up when he got this close because he was like, I can't do this. Damn it! Oh, I'm so fucked. Okay. Oh my god, Kung Lao! He's making me so mad. Okay, I gotta kill him. He only has a little bit of health left. Oh, please. Okay. Alright, now that this guy's down here, he should also be a little bit easier. Oh, fuck. Yeah, it's rolls only fuck me when I'm just not getting them out in time. Which, granted, has been a lot. So I just gotta start rolling earlier. Like that. It's not even rolling. If you're locked on, it's actually sidestepping. And that was just poor judgment on my part. Oh, fuck. Okay. Perfect. Finally. Alright. I'm ready to go. Now Scythe Bros up there. Is that? Oh, I thought it might have been a path or an item or something. Here, there's Scythe Bro. Late, but still got the parry and thus my health back. Progress. Huh, it's a strange ledge. It's kind of conspicuous. You can do back steps like that, but I never use back steps much because they don't really go very far. Probably something down there. Thick cold blood. Is this a shortcut? So that'd be pretty sweet. Looks like it might be. Looks like it is, actually. There's also something right there. Now, where does this lead? Oh. Wooden shield? Oh, I got a shield! What? Yeah. It was synchronized. Can backstep attacks? I haven't tried it. Let's try it. Yep. Yeah, you can. That's kind of cool. Okay, so I can go up there. That probably... That ladder... I was going to say probably leads to that... I do want to know how this connects to everything so I can find my way back to the lamp post. I think this will lead straight. Yeah. You know what? I think I know where this goes. And if it... Yeah, look! I know exactly where this is. That's awesome. Fuck. Whatever. Sweet, that's a nice shortcut. Alright, let's level up. And hopefully upgrade our weapon as well. So we gotta go to the top of those stairs. We gotta go up that ladder as well. And we need to go past that gate where I have that giant blocked off at the beginning of Cathedral Ward. So many paths. Alrighty. Awesome. Now I need 3 more twin bloodstone shards for the next level. I'm still debating if I want to upgrade this. I mean, I could just because I use it, and the bloodstone shards, I have 27 of them, and they're not going anywhere. So we might as well. There we go. I can even upgrade the Hunter's Torch, although I have no idea why I would do that. Alright, let's see how big of a dent this did. Oh, I still have 60 in storage. Alright. So really, I didn't lose any. I actually broke totally even. So are the chalices like my end game? Like those are what I'm going for? Overall? I've killed 3 bosses so far, which is not a lot. I've killed the Cleric Beast, Father Gascan, and the Bloodstained Beast. Dude, your mouse not moving still. Man, it's story time. I gotta sit if it's story time. Tell me more, old man. Tell me another story. Like, I think you should start doing Chalice Dungeons mid-game, but I want to know if the chalices are, like, what I'm ultimately trying to do. I don't know. I really don't know. And that would make sense in kind of, like, the Dark Souls 2 way, where a boss pretty much leads to a dead end, and then you get one of the boss souls. But, all right, now that we've done that, let me make sure there's nothing to buy. Ritual blood. Oh, I can buy that now. I can still get the stake driver just to try it, but I'd rather just level up if I can. All right. Let's get that up to 17. Just so that they're even. Right back to Cathedral Ward, and I think I'll check that ladder that I just passed. There's no scaling in the Chalice Dungeons. I haven't even, like, I tried a little bit of a Chalice Dungeon last stream, but I had no blood vials, so I was just dicking around. I haven't watched any streams of them, so I really don't know what to expect from them. There's secret items that affect the ending, really? Huh. What if I end up loving the stake driver? Yeah, that's a good question. I haven't tried it yet. It looks interesting. I hear it kind of sucks, but it looks interesting. Right, now we go this way. Because we opened that shortcut. Oh god. I aggroed that fucker. Hopefully he'll just turn back. Fuck. I like that move for multiple guys. Please tell me a guy's not coming up the stairs. Oh, thank goodness. All right, up the ladder. Now, apparently this is one of the best strength scaling weapons in the game. I looked it up a little bit, and this eventually goes up to A, and then there's one other weapon that goes up to S, and that's like pretty much it for strength scaling. Numbing mist, huh. Could jump down. You must accept special item. That is a fine note. Alright, if you say so. I must accept special item. Don't give up. Oh. Black messenger hat. Oh, sweet, new hat. Am I just totally blind? I think I was just totally blind. Where the fuck did that hat go? It said black messenger hat, right? Is that what that said? Not black church hat, because I already had that. Ooh, more echoes from slaying enemies. If I equip that. Oh, I also have the shield I can try out. Oh, there we go. Hat that the messengers are found. Oh, it's a thing to dress up my little messenger guys, little fedoras. that could all tip their fedoras in unison. Maybe the hat is in your heart. It's gonna put me right back down next to that one guy. Wait, is that it? I think that's it. Just double check in. Yeah. Cool. Alright, cool. That's a neat little path. But it ain't done. Little fedoras for your Scully abortions. What's the deal with this person, huh? I'm gonna sit down on your face. Right? Or on your chest. Yeah. Alright. Oh, maybe that was all that was up here. Oh, never mind. I thought that there'd be more to the left than what I just did was a secret path, but that's it. Okay. Question is, how do I get to that? Might be able to just jump off from here and reach it. Like, extremely unlikely, but you never know. Oh, shit! Oh, I think that's as close as I was gonna get, at least. That's pretty close. Okay, so that's the path to the base of the stairs, I think, which I do not want. And, yeah, here's where this guy is. Fuck. Fuck. Okay, that was bad. Let's try that again. Oh, right. Parrying on stairs is ass. That was really close, but that was pretty much totally optimal. Like, I can't imagine doing that any better than I did. I hate it. Can't parry on stairs. I don't know why I even do that. There we go. What? How much? What? I thought I had like half my health left. Oh, man. Alright, that's fine. I didn't go very far anyway because I spent most of that time on the alternate path. Oh, wow. I'm surprised I did that much damage. Every hunter has a set of messengers that help them out. Yeah, the messengers are like, I don't even know what they are. It's a good question. The lady that does your level ups tells you a little bit about them, but not much. Like, I'm not good at interpreting lore. Like, I think I can figure out when something's significant, but I can't put the pieces together very well. So I usually just end up looking up videos and reading wikis. It was residual? Oh, I thought that. Yeah, never mind. Hey, guy. I can't parry that. It's too quick. Ugh, that noise. Oh, no. In the butt! They're friendly spirits that reside in the dream. They find a hunter and essentially worship them for unknown reasons. But does that mean that the world itself is a dream? Because they show up in the world, too. Like, right here. Although, then again, I guess... No, it's a note. Huh. And that would make sense too, because like when you use the bold hunter mark, it says to reawaken. It says to awaken again, and when you awaken, you're in this world. You're on the hunter's dream. So are like bull spots dreams? I guess they call this the nightmare a lot, don't they? Oh my god, they're all coming at once. Where am I? I don't have Molotovs, do I? Fuck. Ooh, can't Can't believe I got that roll off. Oh, this is totally a hammer spot. I don't know why I'm not using it. Roll! Why are you attacking? Jesus. Okay. All right. Sweet, I'm at the top of the stairs. I don't need to worry about that guy. Good shortcut. I don't know why it took me so long to use it. So I'm guessing there's a boss at the top of these stairs, which would be pretty sweet. Oh, hey guy. Oh, he's using a fucking tree branch. Oh, Jesus, that was quick. Oh, no. What stat is that? A status effect. Oh, there's two of them. Why? You couldn't just give me one, you know? Oh, please roll. Ah. Nope. One more hit. Oh! There we go. That's one. I don't want to go too far that way because I have a feeling there could be an enemy. There we go. Ugh. Dream and reality are being blended together. Their status is basically... Oh, that status is super bleed. Ugh. I'm glad it didn't proc. There's gotta be an enemy around here. No? Oh wow, a whole side path. Bloodshot eyeball. Oh god, are we nearing the forest that I've heard so much about? I think we are. This might be an alternate path into the forest. But that means there could be a lamp. I could read that. Not the kind of lamp I was thinking of. Let's see, I see enemies. If I don't see a lamp, I'm backing off. Yeah, before I go down in there, as interesting as that looks, I want to check out this building. What?
All this stuff popped in.
Oh, yeah. I bet you anything I was only actually like 5 feet from a lamppost. And I just, you know, I always do that. I stop and turn around doubting myself like a couple of feet from a bonfire. So that probably means that this is also a path to some other area. Certainly looks like it, or it's some other building. What is that down there? Is that an NPC? Looks like it's an electric thing. Huh. Well, there's a red lamp. Okay, I'll have to come back here as well. Alright, we'll come back that way. The statues aren't statues? What? Watch, locked door. Oh, that would have been pretty funny after all that mulling around. Is this the healing church?
There's fucked up statues.
Yeah. They're like Cthulhu creatures. I don't know. I'm not good at figuring out the lore. I wouldn't call it easy, but that's just me. Also, this is absolutely a boss fight arena. Here comes. Probably won't beat this person tonight, because I was going to go after one or two attempts at the boss, but... I could fix your locket, your pocket watch. We only have to fight. Nope. Okay, I guess we have to fight. Werewolf boss. I'm gonna take that locket. It's a llama. Where llama? Why did? Okay. Oh, I don't know where you're going. Is this the Sif? Oh, I wanted to roll. Oh, God. Oh, my God. That sucks. Music's kind of cool. Ah, I knew I hit too many times! Vicar Amelia. I also never noticed the boss names until like halfway through the fight. Damn it. Oh, it missed. Or she missed. Oh, shit, that was my chance, wasn't it? That was... Roll! Roll! I saw it coming! 18 bullets, I can take the hint, thank you. Oh shit, what is that? Oh no. Oh god, no hug! No hug. Oh, there we go. Let me get my stamina back. Nope. No hug. Is that like a bad leg or something? Oh. It's like got caught on its hand. Fuck. Yeah. Oh shit, no! I'll take the heal. Okay. Oh no, don't kill me. Not now. I'm doing two. Damn it. Oh no, not now. No! Oh, every time. Every time I get to a new boss. Ah. Every time I get to a new boss, I take it down to, like, no health, and then I die. And then I proceed to, like, suck dick against the boss for 10 attempts or so. So close. So close. I did get hit. I'm gonna use the other healing item I got, because those don't come easily, I assume. Like, you can't get a ton of them quickly, but you're right, I could have used it. I did do a good job before I died. I should have been less panicky about healing at the end. Okay. I forgot about that crow. Alright, getting past Scythebro here. It's easy. I was worried it would be hard. Okay. All right. Let's try that again. I don't like the noises this boss makes, too. Ooh, that was weird. Oh, I got, like, stunned by the stomping or something. Oh, did you see? I tried parrying and just didn't work. Heal. Yeah, I think I did too. That is cool. Ah, come on. Oh my god, the combos are sick! Oh god, that was badly timed. Okay. Roll! Oh, I just couldn't stop attacking. Two-hit combo. Forever. Oh! Oh, you see the bandage, Frey? Cool. Roll! Roll! I saw it coming! I just couldn't roll. There we go. Damn it. Damn it! Oh, come on! Fuck! I'd rather not do the hammer follow-up, because then I have to spend time switching away from hammer. Ugh. Damn it. The screams remind you of Daffy Duck's laugh. Yeah, the noises are pretty ridiculous on this boss. It's a pretty fun boss, though. I like it more than Cleric Beast still. So far, Cleric Beast has been my least favorite. Yeah, I have tons of vials, so I'm trying to pop them liberally, but it's still, they're useless if I don't time them well, so. Do I have numbing mist? I do have numbing mist. Shoots face. I couldn't change target to face because I tried. Because I knew that was a thing with Cleric Beast. But I mean, I'm doing really well with my current strategy. I just keep fucking it up somewhere along the line. So I think I'm just going to keep doing my thing rather than trying to switch it up at this point. Yeah, you can't fit through that door. Haha. I'll try to shoot her in the face when I get a chance, but I'm not gonna focus too heavily on it if I'm doing well. Yeah, nice. Good timing. Oh fuck. Nope. Nah, too early. Ah, I saw it coming. Just couldn't roll. See, I know you can't roll, but I'm using it as a synonym for dodge. Okay, shoot in the face. Ugh. Nope, in the neck. And I died because of it. No, no, I didn't. Not yet. Now I did. That's what happens when I try to switch it up. There's just, I should just do what I'm comfortable with and do well with and just kill the boss. But yeah, whenever I say roll, I mean dodge. It's just a synonym. It is. It's the same thing in this game, like, for all intents and purposes. May the good blood guide your way. I got this. Once or twice more. I'm definitely going to go at around 12:30, because right now it's 12:20. I do need to work tomorrow. Fuck. Up to and including the Cleric Beast? That's not too far in, is it? I mean, apparently Cleric Beast could have been found a lot later than when I found it. Okay. Yeah, I fought Vicar a couple times, and I did really well the first time, pretty well second time, fucked up the third. Does she ever attack behind her? Fuck. I couldn't get a good spot. Fuck. Ah, that was an accident. Ooh, no. Okay. I just can't dodge. Okay. Ha, got you in the face. But since it was Blunderbuss, didn't really matter. Ooh, okay, that can definitely hit behind. Ah, no. There's twice in the face. Ah, man. She's been using that attack a lot. Do your leap. Do your leap. Or not. No. No. I'm using all my blood vials. Ugh. Okay. God damn it. Missed. Damn it, man. Her attack pattern's all fucked up this time. Compared to the first couple times I fought her. Uh-oh, fuck. Oh! Oh, I thought I could have visceraled or something. Damn, I'm down to 7 already. God damn it, stop getting hit! Good. I keep pressing it and just nothing comes out. Fuck, that was just really bad timing. I'm gonna run out of blood vials this fight. Damn it. Ooh, I just got some crazy tinnitus in my right ear, or left ear. That's weird. Yeah. Hey, this is a nice way to attack some little bit of extra damage. Not bad. Oh god. Oh! Did that kill me? Damn it, it did. I am not doing Jolly Cooperation, or I haven't tried it yet, but I'm not doing it tonight. I'm leaving in like 5 minutes, so... I'd rather try to just beat the bosses on my own, personally, just because I have more fun that way. Watch out, she's going crazy now. I'm already dead. Twitch delay. If you're saying like things that are very time sensitive, like back up, watch out, she's going to go crazy now, then it's probably too late. Like stuff like that just makes no sense to me because the Twitch delay is like 20 to 30 seconds. Even when you die a whole bunch, but that was only like the fourth time. Like if I seriously was like making no progress on a boss, then yeah, I would certainly consider it. Or even just for kicks sometime, but for the most part I want to try to beat them just on my own. Yeah, I know. I just ignore it. Okay. I could also do the poison knife. See if I can poison her. That'd be pretty cool. Is it even worth it getting my blood goes? I don't remember. In the butt. Ah, too early. Oh fuck. Poisoner. 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 Fuck. Okay. Damn it! I just got my bearings again. Okay. Oh, I hate that attack. Did that kill me? Seriously? I had more health than that. Jesus. Man. It was getting worse and worse and worse. Yeah, that was more like round 5 or 6, definitely. Because the first time I did really well, second time I did slightly less well. Third time she fucked me up because I was trying weird shit. And then since then I haven't been the same. It was the fourth or fifth time where her moveset was just like all wonky. Like I couldn't predict the attacks the same way as I could the first two fights. Is my character becoming a beast? I don't think so. I mean, I guess in the same way that, like, the main character is always the person who's beating the curse, so, like, they are cursed, but they're the chosen one, etc. Yeah, I'm gonna call it night soon, because if this is anything like the cleric beast fight, I'm not really gonna make a lot of progress. But I was so freaking close! I could've just beat her the first time. I'm never going to beat any of these bosses the first try. And I understand you're not supposed to, but I keep coming really close. And then just not. All right. Last attempt. There's a beast mode thing, but it's more of a status effect than a transformation. Gotcha. Oh, I do have a decent number of echoes. Fuck. Yeah, fuck her arm up. Uh-oh. Ignoring chat, by the way. In case it wasn't obvious. Uh-oh. Oh, no! Yeah. Bro. Ooh, thank you. Damn it. Oh, I forget that that has, like, projectile property. I pressed it. Couldn't quite get it off, though. Ah. Thank you. Come on, come on. Just barely getting snagged. Yeah, it was just greedy of me. Oh my god, she's closing the gap. Oh, really? No, 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 rule! Okay, okay. Ugh, Jesus. Aw, oh, if that hit her in the face. No, I'm dead. No? Not yet. Almost. It would be great to have any of those hits actually connect. I'm fucked. God damn it. I keep feeling like I'm timing it, like, nearly perfectly. I'm getting fucked. Nope, hug. No hug, please. There we go. Just wanted to be at full health. Uh-oh. Fuck. Oh, fuck. I'm fucked. Ah, she healed that bitch. Okay. I did that, I could just connected some attacks. Ah, no, we're not keeping up. Oh, my lord. We're just not keeping up our blood vials with the damage we're doing. Oh, that's it. Oh, come on, I dodged it. Fuck you. There we go. I thought she was attacking. I thought it was really weird. Yeah, get fucked. Ah. Okay, now she's attacking. What? What killed me? What the fuck killed me? Oh, I wasn't even in front of her. Yeah, that was no minor heal. She was at, like, a quarter of her health. A quarter to a third. And then she went up to, like, above half health. So, that was really rough. Ah, man. Bummer. Come on, please. All right. I'm feeling one more. Oh, wait, no, I'm out of blood vials. Damn, I went through all 60. 60, can you believe that? Ah, oh, man. All right. I'm gonna go back to Hunter's Dream. I'll grind out 60 more blood vials before the next time. I mean, given I went through a lot of those just exploring and stuff, but those last couple fights, I definitely, like, burned through 20 at a time. So I'm not too surprised. But yeah, that first round, it happens every boss I fight, every single one. Like, yeah, literally every one I've fought so far has been that way, where the first time I face them, I bring them down to, like, you know, less than 20% or so before I just lose it, and then it takes me like 10 more tries to beat them. It's poop. That's poop. We could have ended the stream on a high note, but what are you gonna do? So, that's that. Thanks for watching, guys. Let's check the art and all that stuff. See if there is any art. And here's what we got. Is this me? Yeah, C did this. Pretty sweet portrait. Especially like the background. Very nice. Thank you so much, C. That's really, really bitchin'. What else we got? Nope, that's it. That's all the new art. New followers. Give me one sec. Click, 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 click. All right, new followers are only 3 tonight. Wow, really strange. A Blaster Cathedral, Blaster Cathedral, spelled really strangely. Petit Chou and Root Veggie. Oh, I think I got one more. Gray Draco just followed as well. So thank you so much for the follows, guys. It was a lot of fun. It was a pretty fun stream. I wish I had more time fighting the boss, but what are you gonna do? I want it to be a shorter stream anyway, because I gotta go to bed. Got work in the morning. Alright. See you guys next time. Have a good evening. Bye.